excited, Princess.
Oh, look. No, there's something exciting.
Look.
It's an ice ring.
No, the building.
Oh. It's an ice ring.
Oh, cute. Oh, so we're just having an explore and oh my gosh. It's so pretty. The architecture is so different to anything like European.
How cute is it?
Oh god.
Should we go ice skating?
No.
Oh no, we have to.
Break
no,
something.
Not now.
I'll watch you guys do it.
I don't know if my insurance
horrendous at ice skating.
Covers me fully.
Start
open.
Placement with a broken ankle.
Dying. Exactly.
It's nice.
Pizza, again, they like pizza.
They like a pizza, do they?
Pizza. I'm happy with that though, because I don't want to eat these dumplings.
Oh, it's so.
Oh my god, look at
the Christmas tree.
It doesn't look as good on camera, but it is huge.
Look at these little roads.
Square is adorable. I am loving this architecture, I'm sorry. Oh, it's gorgeous. Fully just caught you through. Oh, it's so pretty here. Can't get over it. It's just beautiful architecture. But we're still looking for somewhere to eat, so we need to find somewhere. Don't we? Oh, dear.
It's
I should watch where I'm walking.
Actually a hazard. There's an Indian restaurant.
Oh my.
It's got these weird little, like, snake things. The side of it. How weird. Another Christmas tree.
Felice!
Hi everyone. So it's now Sunday. We start our placement tomorrow. I didn't film yesterday at all. Mainly because we were just out and about and I didn't want to just get my camera out. I wanted to experience it a bit first. So Lily and I went to a shopping centre and had a lunch out and did a big food shop. And then last night we went out in Tallinn and yeah, it was such a good night. Obviously we'll probably talk about nights out in Tallinn more because there will be more of them. But first impressions are good. My only thing is that I'm a big gin and tonic drinker and gin is not a thing over here. If you're having a spirit, it's vodka. Yeah, so we're just settling in now. We're all just chilling. Gonna have a movie night tonight. Everyone's coming round to ours. We're gonna get some takeout. So I might film a bit of that. If I don't, next clip will probably be me tomorrow morning on the way to college for our first day of placement. Ooh. Good morning. It's our first day. Walking up this fat hill. How are we all feeling?
Tired. My cheeks are really off.
Oh dear.
But no, it's not actually that cold. I think it says it's like 2 degrees and it's going to go up to 4 degrees today, so. I have too many layers on and I'm sweating. But we're going into Old Town now and it looks really pretty, so I'll film a bit of that. We're here.
Yeah,
we just had our first lesson. It was brilliant. We had voice and she was just like, right, now each of you sing. And we all just had to sing in a circle without preparing, without warming up,
without anything, without having a bit of water.
Lily went first, I went last. Not out of choice.
It was good though.
It was good. And now our principal down there is leading us to some places that we can have lunch.
Is that for your block?
It is!
We just had our first singing lesson.
I know, I was just saying.
It was like ba-doom-ba-doom-ba, ba-doom-ba-doom-ba.
Yes! Yeah, we did a bit of voice improv and stuff like that. So, I don't know. It's very close to my face.
Ba-doom-ba-dee-da-da-da-da.
So,
yeah.
I know.
He's literally got out of his car to walk us to the place to send us to get food.
So adorable.
Sweet. They're so lovely.
They are. They're fast walkers. Have you noticed?
Where is
he? He's down there already.
Oh my God.
I am.
Hello, Emo Gang.
Emo Gang.
K, Big K, how are you?
Big K.
About to drop.
This is so shaken, walking down couples.
It's so lovely. Oh my God,
I look like I'm 15. I need to go to the hairdresser.
Right, let's go have some lunch. So, our first date.
She's recording.
I am. I thought I'd get a little candid intro.
Dora the Explorer, French.
Comment down below.
No.
Like for Dora the Explorer.
No, we don't want to do that. I'm sorry.
No, we don't. I'm just like. Anything to say about our first day, guys?
We have a teacher that's basically Andrew, but nicer.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's...
He's very young. Our acting teacher is 26.
Also very tall. He came... When he was trying to explain it, he completely blocked me out. He was like in front of me and I was like...
When he said, I'm 2 meters tall.
What? Wait, is that long?
He's 2 meters tall.
Wait, is that big or small?
I have no concept of what meters are,
neither
to be fair.
Neither do I. Tell me
in feet. What's that in feet? No, like 8?
Do you think
eight?
He's like 6?
6 foot... 5? 6 foot?
No, I reckon he's 7 foot. I think he's lying to himself. I'm being serious.
He's very tall.
He's so tall. He didn't even have shoes on.
Sorry.
Not sponsored. Water.
Water. This is
actually. So- What quality content have you I'm not going to lie to you, but that room is really drying my soul out. Like, it's hurting.
Drying your soul?
I'm
not even in the room.
No, I mean from this morning. I woke up and I was like...
It was dry.
Anyway, our flat is really nice, but our bedroom has... It seems to have no moisture in at all.
I think it's because the central heating's on 24/7. So we've had to turn the radiator down in our room.
And
put a pan of water in there just to give it some moisture.
Just, it's just in the middle of the room.
Let it evaporate over time.
Brilliant.
Brilliant.
Did you not find that about CC though?
It was dry.
It was really dry.
No.
What? You weren't on a... You weren't on a middle floor.
Was
you a bougie bitch?
Was.
I can you swear on your channel?
Very hot.
Like, say bitch on your channel.
Bitch is alright. It's whether YouTube flags it up. they review every video and they're like, excuse me.
Who has time for that?
I think it's computered. Oh.
James Charles says it on his videos, so
yeah.
Like you can get away with
it's
that.
True.
Basically James Charles, to be fair with you.
Basically, that's what this channel is.
Well, first day we had some singing lessons, it was good.
Yeah, we had singing. Well, we talked about singing lessons. Acting, we just played some games, really, just to
play some games.
Really bad.
Like, I honestly can't count to save my life.
That made us all look really stupid.
Especially when I was up there for a good 5 minutes, and he was going, "No, jump now!" And I was like, 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't get it when it goes backwards. Like when the numbers are backwards, that you have to jump.
Yeah.
And it's like 1, 2, 3.
No.
It's just counting.
3, 4, 1. No, the numbers are still going
they're
up.
They're still going up.
But they're decreasing.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Each time.
It's not for me, hon.
No, right.
It's not for me. She's not for me.
No.
To be fair, I was glad we all got it wrong. If it was just...
It's 3
three Spanish really people in our class. And
just blow my nose.
Yeah. Well, they're having to count in a foreign language.
They've got to learn
and a
whole script in
English. They still did it better than we did.
I know.
It's true.
Every time I was around him and I was like, I don't know what I'm doing. He's like, one. And I was like, okay.
Can you say it?
Oh.
Maya would be going, one.
One.
One. That one's for you, Maya.
I can't really do this anymore.
I think we're all a bit hysterical and tired.
It's really light so in life.
I might just leave it here.
We'll
I doubt.
A big wheel.
Thanks, Lily. I doubt I'm gonna be able to film in lessons. I'm not gonna lie. So,
but
most videos might just be this.
What? But we do want to record some singing.
Yeah.
For this.
They do.
We do doesn't. Because Becca doesn't. Becca's gonna do some ballet.
Yeah.
Becca's gonna do some ballet on her own with nobody watching ever.
Ever.
Oh, we've got a task set for tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
Where we have to make a short scene, or an etude, as he called it, of identity card. That was it, wasn't it?
That would be like our identity.
Our
card.
So it's basically just a short thing about what you think of as your identity, which is kind of cool. But it took him about half an hour to explain.
We all sounded so stupid.
And then Diana
I was
went,
like, I didn't know what an etude was because I thought it was like a short sequence of movements. And I was like, well, how can I.
And then it was a sketch.
It was a sketch.
And then it was a scene.
But he didn't want to use the word sketch because that insinuates comedy. And, it, oh.
And then Diana went, so if we've got to base it on an ID card, is the theme got to be an ID card? And I was like,
going to be doing magic tricks with the card.
It's got to be your identity.
It's like, so we don't put our birthday on it.
Hi.
Hello, everyone.
I was born on... No.
No. Any final notes to add, ladies?
Because
I don't have any.
I feel like if I say anything else, it's going to come out wrong.
I'm actually quite excited to dance tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
See
yeah.
All of us like get put through our paces with dance because
is
some
it gonna
of them
be like,
is gonna be quite entertaining.
What dance is it gonna be? Like,
ballroom, he said.
I remember him saying ballroom, but it could
it's
be
very
anything.
Close
I
to
bet
other humans,
they do, like,
isn't it?
Really quite ballet warm ups.
Yeah.
I don't
enjoy. This is where you sit in your Suzuki position for a really long time just at the bar.
Why do I?
That is a nice position.
I don't want to be a ballerina though.
But it really does help your glutes. If you wanted that really tight bum.
On that note.
Do your exercises, get some good glutes in.
Good bums for
don't
all.
Wait for Gina. Ready?
Oh, we're so cringe.
Don't ever watch this anymore.